Yeah, I'm Harry Leonard, I'm line pilot here at Life Air Rescue. Well, we're flying an EC-135 helicopter, and we've been flying that since I've been here 15 years flying the same aircraft. Thousands of hours in it and having a good time doing it. Well, the only thing I'll say is that doing this for all these years, it's been a tremendously satisfying job. The rewards are incomparable to any other type of flying because we're actually out there helping people. And that's why I got into this business, because it's so rewarding. We're out there dealing with people at their most difficult times, when it's the most toughest time in their lives. And we're there to help, and we actually are able to do it. And when it all comes together, when we have the ground units out there working on the patient, we come in and handle, take over from there, pick up the patient, get them expeditiously back to the hospital, the doctors get right on the patient, and that's how we save lives, by getting out there quickly, doing it, and bringing them back quickly. And many times over the years, I have had people come up to me thanking me personally for going out there and helping their family member. And you know, I can't tell you how much that makes me, how good it makes me feel. And that's what makes it all worthwhile.